Several babies are safe this morning thanks to some Oklahoma City police officers. The babies were pulled from an apartment building that was on fire. And Jiao, these officers, they just happened to be passing by.
Yeah, talk about being in the right place at the right time. Officer Anthony Punsack and his partner were driving around the area of Northwest 10th and Purdue when they noticed the smoke coming from the building. As they got closer, they saw the flames, so they immediately started knocking on doors to evacuate the people inside. Now, there was quite a bit of smoke in the breezeway. In fact, too much for people to leave through their front doors. And some of the folks on the second floor had to escape from their balconies. Punsack says he and several other officers had to help catch babies that people were dropping from those balconies.
They were holding them by the arms, and they were pretty frantic, pretty scared right at first. We thought they were going to drop them. You know, we were trying to yell commands to them just to slow down. But they ended up dropping a couple. We were able to catch them, luckily.
Oh, even after that, Punsack says he is certainly not a hero this morning. I bet those families disagree. Now, fortunately, everybody was able to make it out safely. Firefighters were able to contain the fire to just two apartments. Two of the apartments next door received some smoke damage. Firefighters believe a mattress may have started this blaze, but they are still looking for a cause. Investigators are talking with the family who live downstairs.
And firefighters say they were just a little slow to start fighting this fire because of a broken hydrant that was